Hey, welcome to video number 4 of my highlights from twitch.tv/IronRhapsody. Links provided in the description below. Guys, thank you so much for all the support on both YouTube and Twitch. It means so much to me. I put a lot of time and effort into this video. I think you'll enjoy it. Without further ado, let's get into it, boys. All right, telekinetic room is done. Graveyard room is done. We are wrapping up the alchemist room now. What's your least favorite room? After unlocking Bones to Peaches, I don't find Graveyard to be that stressful. Well, nor all that bad. So I'm going to have to say for myself, telekinetic is probably the worst. However, if you can throw on a movie, you should be all set. Let's wrap this up with the Enchantress Playground and get our Master Wand. Done. We're going to skip over the Enchantress Playground and move on to purchasing the Master Wand. Confirm. Okay, we're going to select the next one. Confirm. Okay, we're going to select the next one. And it's time! After all those points, all that time, we are done! Master Wand has been achieved, ladies and gentlemen. We're one step closer to the Inferno. Up next, we got the Theater of Blood. I'm super excited because I was able to call a buddy of mine's item. You'll see it very soon. Why don't you do this for me? Down below in the comments, let me know what your favorite item is from the theater, and your favorite boss. Here's the Theater of Blood. Casey. Told you, I get killed, it's a purple. It's a fucking purple. I don't know why, it just is what it is. It's gonna be an Avernic. Let's go split life, bro. Fuck it, give me the scythe. It's a rapier! I finally have a rapier!
Well, you're gonna rag if you don't match.
What you mean? Look at me, I'm a pro.
You
should have listened to your fucking mom. Hi, trolling, I'm dead.
Oh! Rip Brandon. You're so lucky he turned.
Oh my god.
Who is it? Is it MXC, my man? Oh, come on, bro. Oh, that is money, bro. Money! Money!
How it be?
We get paid out today, casino?
You'll work?
Probably not.
We're stuck.
Oh my god, no way.
Oh, no way, we actually do.
It's actually mine.
No, for real?
Yep.
Let's go.
My MVP too.
Come on, bro. I want to see a Sanguine STP. I called that for you earlier.
Oh, shit.
Oh, congrats, bro. I'll take three.
Oh, man, please don't give
me a
third.
Hearts up. Hearts up, bro. Get this man a Sanguine SD.
Just give me a 1350-ish raids. I deserve
I'm feeling Sanguine SD. Give me a Sanguine SD.
Oh my god!
Hey, purple chest for some off-stream Theater of Blood with the boys. Sit. What's going on, Rap Squad? In this next clip, you're going to see me doing 5-0 Zamorak, and I gotta be honest with you. I wasn't too good at it. This is where I start getting slightly better in understanding the ticks and movements in order to proceed. Watch what happens when we finally get it down, and guess what? We are rewarded. He's not doing too good today. Alright guys, so you're going to want to learn this method. It's absolutely insane. I had a ton of fun once I started understanding the ticks and what it is I needed to do. If you're struggling with Zamorak, believe me, I understand it. Just don't give up. At the very least, try to learn this technique, especially as an Iron Man. Even if you fail a few times, the end result is worth it. Trust me when I say this, if I can do it, you are more than capable of doing this. Don't give up. My god, it's just getting better and better. Oh, first drop, no way! We got it! It was the, oh my god! It was the drop I needed! It was the first one! Oh shit, out of all the rares it could have been! You're so special to me, nothing will ever take your place.
You can't stop this motherfucker.
I just want a pet. We just got it. We just got the Jad pet. Oh, shit. Well, that's definitely... That's my first... Oh, that's the wrong thing. That is my first pet. I clicked even harder. That means I'm going to get a drop this kill. Click hard, you get it. Why would I capture your brother? What? Yeah, because. Kill him. I don't like having low HP on Grodor. I really don't like being low HP on Grodor. I'm gonna eat because he can technically. They can max a f***ing bullshit f***ing hit there. And I don't feel like taking the death. Yeah, I was gonna
say. You need to sit your little sexy ass down.
I would
not want to
get punched by his fist. Or any of them doing like a 20 damage. We just got Bando's chestplate. We just got Bando's chestplate, boys. We just got it. I called Bando's chestplate today. We just got Bando's chestplate. Oh, that is so good. That is awesome, man. That is so good. I've never said this to anyone. You're so special to me. Nothing will ever take your place.